Are you comfortable?
No.
That's good. Okay, let's get started. I love your legs, by the way. Very slender. Very sexy. What was that? I know you ants are known for lifting more than your own body weight, which is crazy because I can barely lift myself out of my bed in the morning. No, I'm fine, I promise. But just draw your big, glorious abdomen. Do you do squats or crunches? Scary, freaky eyeball. And your pincers. Your antenna. Wow. So, do you guys have gangs in the ant community? Yeah, because it was maybe like 3 years ago that I got jumped and attacked by a group of red ants. They had bananas on and everything. See your kids, Antonio and Anthony. Of course, I'm gonna let you go to see your kids. Do ants like pad thai? What's pad thai? Well, only the greatest food in the world. Okay, okay. No, I won't loosen your restraints. I won't loosen the staple around your neck. No. You like that? Give you a little bit more. Okay. You can keep this because I don't want any of your ant germs. No, I'm almost done. Just sit tight. There we go. Get a little bit more. Let me see. Okay. You know, since you're ant, since you're here, do you know Ant-Man? That's your buddy. Say, dude, I love Bruce Banner. What was that? It's not Bruce Banner. What are you talking about, dude? You don't know what you're talking about, dude. Of course it's Bruce Banner. Bruce Banner. Ant-Man. We all know this. Stop lying to me. That's my other cap. Okay, I think I'm ready to show you. Breathing.